Vlogmas 2020. Let's do this.
Okay. Oh, my favorite mug. I did turn on the microwave. Real talk, I feel like this mug is the best mug because first of all, it like totally matches my kitchen, which I just realized. Second of all, it holds the appropriate gallon and a half of coffee needed to accomplish a productive day here in the Pichoni household. No, I don't mind cold coffee. No, I don't mind cold black coffee. Is it my first choice? No. My second choice? Uh-uh. But the microwave was occupied.
Damn, girl needed a little boost.
Welcome to the clean side.
Oh, that's better. Okay. Chicken free. What? It's a trough of coffee. It needs its equal amount. Yep. It's a coffee trough. Leave me be. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ah, it's still not warm enough. Okay, so
coffee.
She best be good this time. Oh, we're so crooked, aren't we? This is like the jankiest tripod I have. Oop, there it is.
The boy is fed. Now the big boy needs to get fed.
Are you a good boy or are you a bad boy?
Good boy, sit.
Yes.
Oh, one, two. Lay down. Lay down. Good boy. Why are you so crazy today? Goody.
You'd think he never ate in his whole life. I need you to know that I'm not an expert cameraman. I am also not good at lighting, okay? Although this seems very flattering. Yes. Oh, there it is. So that's too much. That's good. And I need to remember where to look, okay? Yes. Okay. So. What is today? Today's Wednesday. Today's Wednesday. All day. All day it's gonna be Wednesday. What do we have to do today? We have a lot to do today. First things first, we have to clean a bedroom. The reason why I try to start this one early is because I have to wash sheets. Sheets wash Wednesday. So that means that if I start it now at 8:24, maybe they'll be done by 8:24 today. And back on the bed? No, I don't think so. Oh my goodness. All right, so
The battery wasn't charged. We had to vlog a bit with my phone, and I guess that's okay, but you know.
I got a camera for a reason.
So tomorrow is cardboard in my town. I am anticipating more cardboard in our future, and I feel like we gotta get this stack out of the way. And when I say this stack, what do you think I mean? I mean this stack. Yeah, it's quite the thing, isn't it? Mm. Everything bagel, toasted with vegetable cream cheese. My favorite.
With
my cold coffee.
My trough of coffee.
We have to warm this back up. What we're gonna do is, I'm gonna tackle this. Apparently, me and the planner pup, we're gonna manhandle this. Twine and a razor knife. Let's get to it. Okay, so I like wreaths on my windows, and it's time. Room number two. One more room to do. That would be the little boy's room. Here, strangely numbered. I don't know if you can see it, but here, let's zoom in here. It's like some have numbers and then numbers are just randomly placed. So when we look at the one, there's also a 9 and a 6 and a 10 right by it. So whatever. We're gonna poke out number 1 right here. Pop that down ever so gently. I'm not gentle. Rip that up. And you can see half of the other goodies that are in here, and I would assume that this is it. Although I can see in there, I can see the other things. Okay, so this is super cool. So it looks like these are our items, okay? Because I saw a pencil and a sticker. I hate that. This is a keychain. Ah, Central Perk keychain. Happy Vlogmas day 2 to me. I don't know where this is gonna go. Possibly my keys. And on the back, it says Ross, Rachel, Monica, Chandler, Joey, Phoebe. Phoebes. All right, let's do the other one. No. We could do day 2. I don't know what day 2 is. I don't see a 2 at all. Let's see. 13, Christmas Eve, 8, 11, 18, 5, 10, 9, 6, 3, 22, 15, 7, 10, 19, 21, 14, 5, 12. I don't even see a 2. Let's just go with one that's not marked. That's 8. We'll go with this little one right here because I think that's 10, but I don't really care. We'll go with this. Maybe that's 14. I just don't know. Whatever. Awesome. There's nothing in this one. Yay. Okay. Apparently we're gonna have lots of goodies in lots of different containers. This one has extra stuff in it. So does this. Okay, so we'll just take this out. It's a guitar sticker. Maybe this is Phoebe's guitar. We have a sticker, like a vinyl sticker of Phoebe's guitar for day two. Okay. All right. All right, well, let's go on to this one, a tad more official. And find day two. Where is it? There it is. Okay, glued because, you know, I wouldn't cheat. It's a button. It's a little pin of Marcel. Oh, how cute. A little Marcel. It's little, even for my little fingers. A little Marcel button. Can you see it there? That's a good view. Oh, all right. So those are our goodies. Here's day one, day two, and our other day two and one. Okay, so wrapping up Vlogmas day two. I think I can only really film a lot of stuff during the day. I don't have very good lighting. And on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I work. Oh, I don't want to go to work, and I'm getting ready to go to work. So here we are in this endless cycle of I don't want to go to work. Although today it's really bad. I've done so much today that I don't think I should have to do anything else. Yeah, well. So one thing I do need to do is make sure, I'm so bad at this part. Make sure, hold on, let me get this straight. So I have to make sure that the fam has something to eat while I'm gone. So it is 4:18, says the coffee maker, and I am going to do exactly that. So I'm gonna hustle my little tush off and get them some pasta ready. Some pasta going with some meatballs. Pasta sauce, puff pasta sauce, here we go. So, my mother-in-law told my husband, actually, I think we had it. I think we ate it there. And it was this, Rao's, Rao's homemade. And he's like, I think it's next to godliness. I'm not impressed. You know why? This costs six and change at our local Walmart. That's crap. I'll mash a tomato with my feet before I buy $6 sauce on purpose. It's still in a jar. Nobody made this yesterday. Totally not worth $6. You wanna see what I like? They didn't even have it. What I do know costs $1.29 full price. When I get home, the last thing I want to do is vlog. Last night was a little bit tricky because I couldn't get that uploaded. First I screwed it up when I edited it, then I uploaded it and left, and it didn't upload. I uploaded a bunch of videos, and I want you to go and check them all out. I try to keep them nice and short because who wants to watch long videos that draw out? I'm a short and sweet kind of girl. But that's that. All right, guys, so what I didn't do yesterday, and I was so sad about it, I didn't do my thing. So Vlogmas day two, that's a wrap, and make good choices. I'm gonna look right here. Be good people. Peace.